Yellow flag iris is a perennial emergent aquatic weed. Native to Europe, Asia, and Northern Africa, yellow flag iris was introduced to North America as a garden plant in the mid-1800s. It subsequently escaped. Yellow flag iris is still regularly used in horticulture at many locations. It's been reported throughout much of North America. Yellow flag iris invades natural and disturbed wetlands and floodplains, and can be found in or along stream banks, lake shores, canals, riparian meadows, and fresh or brackish marshes. Plants can grow immersed in 10 inches of water and also thrive in areas with only seasonal flooding. Established plants can tolerate some salinity. Yellow flag iris displaces native plant species, reduces water flow and quality, disrupts wetland function, reduces duck and other wildlife habitat, and interferes with recreational activities. Seedlings germinate in early spring and begin developing strong rhizomatous root systems. Yellow flag iris rhizomes are fleshy, pinkish, and stout, being up to 2 inches in diameter and up to a foot long. They can survive extended periods of drought. Leaves are basal and can grow erect 2 to 4 feet tall by 1 inch wide. Leaves are flattened and sword-shaped and may have a blue-green cast. A single plant often creates a dense mat of leaves and rhizomes. 3 years are typically required before plants are sufficiently developed to flower. Flowering occurs in late spring to early summer. Flowering stems are round, solid, up to 4 feet tall, and may have 4 to 12 flowers each. Flowers are up to 3.5 inches wide and often a bright yellow. They have 3 upward-pointing yellow petals and 3 larger, petal-like sepals pointing downward. The sepals are also bright yellow, but may have brown or purple veins. Each flower produces a 6-angled capsule fruit, 2 to 4 inches long. Capsules contain 50 to 120 dark brown, disc-like, and buoyant seeds. Rhizome fragments and seeds may be carried long distances downstream, especially during flooding events. Both give rise to new infestations. In mild climates, yellow flag iris plants may remain green during winter. In cold climates, the first extreme frosts kill above ground plant parts. Plants resprout each spring from their root systems. The leaves of yellow flag iris resemble the leaves of cattails. Both are flat and sword-shaped. When plants begin flowering, the showy flowers of yellow flag iris are easily differentiated from the brown, non-showy inflorescence of cattail. There are several native and exotic species of iris present in North America that have leaves and flowers similar to yellow flag iris. The most similar species in the Northwest are typically smaller, they occur in drier habitats, or they have blue or purple flowers.